it later.
Do it in a minute.
All right, we've learned a lot about Darby Stanchfield, who, by the way, has the best name of any actress working.
It's a great
Darby name. Is the greatest name ever.
Thank you.
It's the most fantastic name.
It's Irish.
Yes, it is.
Right,
yes.
I was going to say I'd expect a Darby to have red hair.
Right.
Yeah,
right.
And Darby, it means free man.
There you are.
So.
Okay.
And speaking of free men, if her beautiful vest seems familiar to you, it's because her husband has worn it for how many years?
Oh, he's had it for, oh no, I shouldn't say this about him.
Why not?
He's had it for 15 years.
Really?
Okay. Yes. What's wrong with it? Why,
it's in the Sony.
Okay, it's really nice.
What if he's looking for it this morning?
Yeah.
He's getting it?
Where's my sweater?
He can't go to work. He can't go to work because darn, the wife took my clothes again. Do you guys trade clothes?
No, I just steal his clothes.
Yeah. All right, fair
enough. He has a pair of electric orange Gucci loafers that if we were the same size, I would wear them.
Wow.
He sounds like a stylish man.
He sounds like Mr. Stylish.
He is.
Who spends more time getting ready to go out of the house on a given day?
Me, by far.
Okay, really?
Yeah. Yeah.
Because you're just saying like, that now.
Now you're covering for him.
I pitched him under the bus.
Does he look good waking up, or is there a little product going on, or what's happening?
No, he looks good all the time.
Wow.
Yeah.
And is he a civilian, or is he in this line of work?
He's a civilian. Ad guy.
Isn't that great?
Yes.
Isn't it good to not be married to somebody in show business?
It is, yeah. Yeah, it is. It's well, I mean, if it works out, that's great, too.
Right.
But yeah, we're a good match.
All right, I'm glad to hear it.
Would you know the commercials that he produces or writes or whatever?
Say that again?
Would we know the products, the commercials or anything, the advertising?
Yeah.
Is he a Campbell soup man?
Yeah.
Sprite?
Coors
Light? He's done a whole bunch.
Okay.
Great.
Nike?
Okay. Here is the scandal question we must ask. Do you miss the white hat?
Oh, always. I always miss the white hat. Scandal was such an amazing experience, and I really miss that cast and Shonda Rhimes. I mean,
But there was like a bonding amongst that group. How rare is that?
Oh, wow. Looking at the clips just gets me all emotional again. It was a phenomenal cast. We all got along so well. And it was just such a fun ride. 7 seasons on ABC with Shonda Rhimes and Kerry Washington, Tony Goldwyn, Katie Lowe's, Guillermo Diaz. I mean, just phenomenal people.
People had such great affection for that show. New show, boy, the trailers, the posters are all over town.
They're all over.
So it's called Locke and Key from Netflix, based on, you'll have to tell us all about it.
Yes.
But when you see those posters, do you think, boy, these guys are really supporting the show?
Yeah, Netflix is really, they're rolling it out. We're in Times Square. We're on the subways in the airports in Brazil.
Cool.
We're at LA Live downtown.
Uh-huh.
We've got billboards everywhere. On Sunset, they just put like 5 or 6
right in a row.
All the keys.
Did you drive by and take a picture?
I saw that. Yeah.
I haven't, but my castmates have driven by and taken pictures, and so I keep Insta-storying all of them with their poses.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So the vague thing, it's a comic book.
Lock and Key is a best-selling graphic novel written by Joe Hill and illustrated by Gabriel Rodriguez, and it's a phenomenal comic book, and it's been made into a TV show. And this is like it's like a thriller, fantasy, murder mystery, but it's mostly a family show about these kids sort of coming of age. And in the show, in the pilot, I play their mom, and they've lost their dad. He's been brutally murdered, and it's a very mysterious murder that we all witness firsthand. And we move back to his ancestral home, the dad's ancestral home, called Key House. Mm-hmm. And it's this giant, looks like a giant Hogwarts castle, and it's full of magic.
Oh.
And there are these keys that whisper to the kids. And as they find them, they start to unravel this whole world of thrilling adventure.
Thus the title, Lock and Key.
Yeah.
Take a look. Watch this.
What is all this?
I'm looking for something.
Can I help?
I don't even know what I'm looking for. But I'm not crazy.
Well, who said you were?
Ellie. I think I messed things up with her. I accused her of something, and I don't know. Maybe she was telling me the truth.
Truth about what?
I wanted to know about this scar that she has. It's the exact same scar that Rendell had. Do you remember that? Right here, by his collarbone?
Not really.
Another thing you don't remember?
Uh-oh, is he a good guy or a bad guy?
Yeah.
Mm. Oh, he's a good guy. That's their uncle, that's Uncle Dunk. And
Dunk.
Yeah, and that's sort of the adults can't see the magic in the show. And so my character, Nina, is all about solving the murder, the sort of murder mystery aspect of the show, as the kids are like caught up in all the magic.
Right.
There we go.
Wow.
Darby's husband will be booked here next week. Lock and Key, you can watch now to stream on Netflix. Really nice to see you.
Thanks, Darby.
Yeah, thanks for having me.